Welcome to Windows 11 videos. In this video, I'm going to show you, this may be a bug in the right click context menu. So I have a notepad file or any file. When you press the right mouse button, you get the new, the four corners or rounded window context menu. But if you use a keyboard shortcut key, the right mouse button, then you get the different options. But if you carefully observe on this bottom right corner here, now you can see there is a still a square symbol here. There is no square here, there is no square here, and there is no square here. And to get that key in Windows, you can type Windows R, then type OSK, then click this file, then click the right mouse, right keyboard shortcut key, right, then minimize, I need to put it in, just resize it. And click, choose the file, click. So you can see there's a small, if you deeply look into this, and there's a square here. Thank you for watching this video.